Looking for a fun event this weekend? Keep listening. Hey y'all, it's Kelly Salter, and here are some fun events happening this weekend. More information and links can be found below. On Saturday, the Irreverent Warriors chapter in Wilmington is hosting their annual Silkies hike. We are proud to be sponsors of the event as their mission hits close to home for both Michael and I. This hike is meant to prevent veteran suicide by bringing together both vets and active duty members to make sure that they are not alone and to create a buddy system. See the description for more information on Irreverent Warriors and how you can sign up for either the hike or as a volunteer. In Jacksonville on June 13th, don't miss out on the Crab and Seafood Festival with live entertainment, seafood trucks, and all-you-can-eat blue crab boil. It should be a blast. Sturgeon City in Jacksonville is hosting their weekly planetarium show called Two Pieces of Glass, all about the history of telescopes over the last 400 years. Over in Swansboro, the Carteret County Speedway is hosting their 2020 season opener, the Spring Showdown. And finally, in Richlands, Huffman's Vineyard is hosting a Mad Saturday with food, wine, live music. It should be a great opportunity to head outside and enjoy some sun. If you stop by one of these events, please post and tag us. We love to see what our friends are up to. And if we didn't mention something or if there's an event that you would like for us to highlight, send us a message. Y'all have a great weekend and stay tuned here for more fun events.